people ask me what my tattoos mean. The number of tattoos I have is the number of times my family told me I'd be more beautiful without them. My mom, she hates my tattoos, but she really wants me to have a kid. What? That makes no sense. Kids are just like tattoos. They're permanent, expensive, painful. You get one, you show everyone a picture, they pretend to care. 18 years later, it looks like shit, but you have a story to tell. I do want to have a kid one day. I don't know how I'm going to carry a child in my body for 9 months when I can't even sit through dinner with a butt plug in. And like, you can't take out a kid in the middle of sushi dinner and hope it blends in with the soy sauce tray. So it's just really hard for me. Did you say ew? That just turned me on.